I'm gonna hope that Rick Chase hits something. Me.
Chesa. Chesa, I'm sending this to the sites.
Really?
He needs to get around to making a version without the auto repair scripts. And just make manual repairs.
Yeah, that'd be cool. I thought the auto repair script fills up on fuel and all the time when your damage crews or your gas.
It does fill up on fuel, but it only repairs the stuff that was broken when it started.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it actually doesn't repair your torque broken because my equipment repair.
Yep. It only repairs things you literally need to fly.
You kind of need that to fly out.
No, you don't. You can take off from the ground with that anti-torque.
I know, it's just a mess. Who's behind me? I do not appreciate this.
Hey, wait, I need engines to fly. Fuck, blah.
I think I shot you down, but I can't confirm. But I did record it all. I want to check it out. Whoever's behind me, I do not appreciate this.
Oh, shit!
How many dicks?
Do you guys crash?
I'm dead, but self-repair is initialized.
Can I get you, Ajax? Or be crash at least?
God damn it!
I'm gonna call that as a way to meet.
Somebody get the blue guy that's landed.
Yeah, there's one landed alive.
Get him!
He's out one weapon.
Destroy him!
Yes! Witness!
Destroy him!
Suppose. Eat shit, Madrak.
Fuck!
Who's
on the
ground?
That was me.
Good run,
Fair. Yeah, well, I shot Eagle out of the air with rockets, so I'm pretty happy about that. It's so fucking awesome
seeing all the tracers just rip across the sky in Spectator.
They recorded this.
Was for a while, and not right now, but it's just so cool.
I think earlier, when we were playing Hedgehogs and that helicopter showed up, I think my FPS dropped like 20 when the I was looking at the helicopter and there's just tracers everywhere.
It's like some victory fire level.
Yeah.
Everyone's
everyone on every layer of comms was just screaming.
I'm not really sure what I expected when I wrote that in the mission. I was just like, yeah, we'll see how they deal with that.
That was the first time I've ever been strafed as a crunchy in a full mission. And while I wouldn't recommend it, it was pretty awesome.
I got strafed 3 times in male members. With rockets.
Also, some.
And on collision, I was pretty close to that one too.
That was awesome.
Was there 2 and 2 still floating around? Or was this 3 and 2? 3 and 2.
3 and 3, isn't it?
Oh yeah, there's still one.
Yes, it is. Oh, that was one.
Skulking on the sidelines there.
Put in a master caution alarm override.
Yeah, that would be nice.
I wish. Can someone make a mission like this?
Dead.
But say,
it's dead. Sweet Jesus.
Oh, that was great. Major effort. I got that whole thing recorded.
Glorious. Can someone make a mission like this, but with jets instead and only guns and unguided rockets?
Too close for missiles.
I don't know if it will work with jets. I've heard every time I heard people talking about jet fighting in Arma that the
jets are pretty crap.
Desync just doesn't work.
Yeah, and they move so fast on the map that the desync in the game isn't very good.
Whoops!
Max, come across right here.
I'm trying to think.
Might want to talk
with you. That doesn't sound good.
Who made this?
That's not good.
That's way too fast.
No, that didn't work at all.
Hello, Darkest.
I want to fly that fucking jet.
That's it. Snow is there.
Very nearly robbed someone.
I think we got problems now.